One of the presentations that was really interesting was a study randomizing women who were older and vulnerable with high geriatric vulnerability scores to doublet versus single agent chemotherapy at the time of their diagnosis of ovarian cancer. The women who received doublet therapy not only were more likely to complete therapy, but had longer progression-free and overall survival.